touch it. See if you can make it come out. Touch it, Katie.